Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross.
Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Man, I wish I had my silenced pistol.
Gone, whatever it was.
How are we going to bring this down exactly? There are RPGs laying around? Oh, I'm not gonna be able to take all these dudes out. Stealthily. But the thing's got a fat... Fuck.
Shit, bullets aren't doing a damn thing.
Oh, did I lose him? Oh wow, I must have lost him. Gotta be careful now. Is that a gun? Okay. I think I just found our way out. I think I just found out how to.
Shoot them!
No, those aren't guns. Those are just stops. Or those are just like... Damn it. See if anything's in here. I don't know if anything will be, but I can try. An RPG might be in here. Yeah, look at that. C4. Get out. Chill. Gotta find another one of those boxes. There's one. I'm assuming we gotta hit him 3 times. So this will just be our 2nd one. Where is he?
Check the lock boxes! Maybe there's something we could use!
Come on, there's gotta be another orange box around here somewhere.
Search the area!
Found them!
Come on, escaping me now!
Seriously? Jesus. There's another one box found on. All right. Right there. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Seriously?
Bring that chopper down.
Oh my god. Every other orange box has had something like that. Has had an RPG. Please. Okay, go. No!
No more explosives.
How is that possible? Can I get C4 and blow it up? This is just great now, isn't it? Okay. Please, for the love of all that's holy, have a damn RPG. You'd think that first two I just got lucky. I hope that wasn't the case. Please. No!
No.
Killing me right now. Literally killing me. I have one thing left to do. One thing left, and I can't freaking do it. I might actually be able to get. Attach my rope to the helicopter? I can do that?
Look! We can try hooking our ropes onto the helicopter! That's crazy! Let's do it!
Hold on. Where I'm supposed to attach onto it, I think.
Here goes nothing. Oh! Got it! Get to the door! Here we go! Ready?
How in the hell would I have known to do this?
Oh, hi!
Better hope he still has the.
Don't.
Ma'am, are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
How's bells? You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
I should.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yep. All right. see that first. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
Hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A salve. Traded the tusk. For a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back. On your road then.
Hey Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Chloe's always the driver, man. No questions asked.
Well, this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
Take them out, boys.
Coming through!
Whoa. Shit. Oh, wow. The car is smoking.
Train! Here's the train!
Sam, take care of the tug.
Don't you worry.
Get this so I can jump aboard. You got it. Come on, I'll pull you aboard.
I got it. Go get him, ladies. Oh, shit.
Good luck, mate.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Probably might have to take cover.
Nowhere to climb.
Looks like we are going on the sides then.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here.
This way.
Oh, shit. Company's here. Assault's guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
No, not on the, not off the train, you dummy. What are you doing?
Oh, what? Shit, company's here. Stop, guys. But we still have the element of surprise.
What are you doing? Come on, dude. Oh, jeez. I am just losing it out here, aren't I? Save my cover. Okay, thank you for the pointless tip. The derp. I'm trying to get... A long ass train. Fuck.
Pull my balls inbound. You got any quid?
Sorry guys, no. I had a resident knock on my door. My bad.